he's here for basic obedience. Since he's a puppy, his owners really want to get ahead on his basic obedience, teach him heel so he's not pulling, and of course the basic sit and down, things like that. So let's go ahead and see if he knows anything before we get started with training. Stay tuned over these next 2 weeks to see his progress. Thanks, guys. Come on, Jack. Let's go.